In today's video, I'm going to teach you a new Shopify checkout hack that has allowed me to boost my conversions by over 80%. So we can see here, this is the conversion part V3 checkout hack that integrates with the priority processing hack, which was in a previous video. There's links down below that you can go and watch that on. You can see that this is the, we all know the layout of this, but I wanted to show you now the new one, which is absolutely fantastic. And I've been using it with a great deal of success. It's checkout nuclear. So I just wanted to do a bit of a side by side so you get a bit of a visual representation of how they look. So you can see here that the conversion part, it does the job and it's nice, but when you immediately compare it to the checkout nuclear hack that's been provided from a person called Alex, okay, so he's made a YouTube video and there's a link down below for that, okay. I suggest supporting him. Made this completely for free for us. It's fantastic, and he even has a paid version which I'm looking at buying because this is absolutely fantastic. We can see that the differences are quite obvious. I really like how the button is far bigger straight away. You can see it's got the little truck to indicate shipping. I love as well how it's got for each of the sort of main fields, you know, like the email icon, the person icon. It's beautiful. Even the phone number optional, etc., etc., and you can change all of that still, of course, don't worry about that. The other things that are noticeable that I love about it is, see how the promo field, it's actually hidden by default, okay, so it's still going to apply the discounts, but what it's going to do is it's going to hide the field so they're less likely, less distracted. I absolutely love that ingenious idea. Well, as you can see that the just the symbols for the shipping as well as the packaging and how many orders just looks nicer. And on the paid one, again, you can do even more. But I wanted to give you that visual representation. The other part, that I didn't actually include here is up the top as well. It also has four steps, not three, because there is technically four steps. And it actually sort of highlights them with a sort of hue glow around each step. And it's absolutely fantastic to help guide the customer in a more visual sense. And what I even love about this as well is that you can choose the color scheme that you're after. He provides multiple color schemes. Now, lastly, as well, it also hides your PayPal and your Google using Shopify payments, any of those, it hides that. Again, that sort of helps to boost your conversion rates. And but you can disable that if you want. In his video, he actually explains. I'm not going to explain that here. So again, I just wanted to make this. My verdict is that the checkout nuclear is a superior one. Okay, the conversion pirate one is fantastic in its own, but this is just being improved significantly. I love the steps out guides, customers, the badges, the discount code. It integrates with everything, you know, sweet upsell. It does integrate with OCU, but it's not 100%, and that's more OCU, not the individual himself. This product, it works with the priority processing, okay? So that's one of the other big things is, so in my previous one, you used to have to get those two files, right? And put one into the files and one into, and then put the code into the additional scripts and then link to it, etc. This is much easier, far less code, so you can actually just copy the priority processing code in there. So you don't need to put anything in the files tab. It's all just as a single hack. So that you can still combine the other hack that I found out from my friends, and thank you for that. Okay, so it's actually really easy. I'm going to show you how to do all of that. But again, if you this file is in the description down below, go and watch his video and provide support and thank him. It is a fantastic hack.
Congratulations to King and Jordan for winning in last video's competition for 15-minute coaching call each. Comment down below and I'll get in touch with you. And don't forget to comment, crush it. If we get 30 comments in this video, you're going to go in a competition to win one of two 15-minute coaching calls.
Okay, so step one is you get the files. Now, I've uploaded them to my Google Drive. You can also get it from the individual's website, Alex himself. This is his website, and you can donate to him, and I always recommend that, support the creator. But if not, you have the Google Drive here, and it's 100% free anyway, all right? So you can choose between all these different colors, black, pink, dark blue, whatever matches your theme, okay? I'm just going to choose black, and we just copy the code. All right, and we go back into my test store and we paste it in. Now, this store as well won't allow me to save it because I haven't contacted Shopify 100%. Now, moving on as well, this also works with the shipping bump. Okay, so I've uploaded that as well, which is just here. And all you'll have to do is copy it, Sorry, copy it into here. Pardon me. There you go, copy it there. And there you go, you got the shipping bump. And the reason that I love this is now all of a sudden you can just do this all within the Google Analytics additional scripts, which is absolutely fantastic. So you can change this text. So basically it's similar to before, but an improved one that just saves a lot of hassle. And all you need to do if it's not available for you is contact Shopify support, okay? And then you just click save, and that will then update your checkout. As you can see, mine won't update right now, but if I were to then go to my checkout, if it was, then it would show the priority processing as well as the updated checkout, okay? So 100% transparency, isn't 100% compatible with one-click upsell and also as well as that cart hook as well. But it does work with sweet upsell, which is from another YouTuber, Tristan Broden. So I suggest going to have a look at him. But again, I suggest supporting the original creator of this as well. It is a fantastic hack. That concludes today's video on the new Shopify checkout hack and how to do it and exactly what you need to do. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram and enter the competition. If we get 40 comments of crush it down below, two people are going to get 15-minute coaching calls with myself, Ricky Hayes, like every other video, okay? And it'll be announced in the upcoming videos as well.